Question 5. How did you attract, address your audience? So we thought about quite a lot of different ways in which we could broadcast or show our film, like our trailer and everything. So there's things like the TV. So TV is quite good because people be watching TV all the time. Everyone watches TV every day. But because our films are 15 plus, it could only be broadcast after about 9 o'clock in the evening. And by that time, 15-year-olds may have already gone to bed. Might be a school night, might have to get up for school in the morning, they have to be in bed early, they might not be watching TV, they might be doing homework, that kind of thing. So we don't think that would be very good. I mean, the only people that would really see it would be about 18 plus, 20 plus, and they're some of the audience we'd like to attract, but we're mainly focusing on 15 plus. Also, TV's quite expensive, very expensive actually. And obviously, because we'd be a new company, we've never done anything like this before, we probably wouldn't have the money to be able to like broadcast it on TV. Also, it would only be broadcast in certain like countries, maybe our country, and like in local areas, because it wouldn't be like a big well-known, because we're not well-known, we've only just started. So, people wouldn't see it like from across the world or anything. It would only be like in our little location, which is kind of good because people would come, but then it's kind of not so good because we want to be like the best we can be. So yeah, TV probably isn't the best way to, for us to broadcast company in our film. A good one is YouTube. Like, people use YouTube every day and it's completely free, so you don't have to pay for anything, it's completely fine. People from all the way around the world watch it, like use it. Mostly people who use it are young people, so 15 plus. The only problem is with YouTube is that, I mean, even though, yeah, you're targeting our 15-year-olds and stuff, I mean, not everyone thinks, like, to go on YouTube to look at film trailers. I mean, I know some people do, but maybe it wouldn't be as obvious, like, where we are. There's so many things on YouTube, like, you might not be able to come across ours, like, just by putting it on YouTube. Maybe that wouldn't be enough. Like for people to see it, enough people to see it. I mean, it is a good way of broadcasting it because it's free, but maybe we could do better. So we thought online, like Facebook and websites and social networking such as Twitter and stuff like that. And young people, they all use Twitter and Facebook and social networking and the big wide web these days. They just, because we have so much technology now that we can, like, anyone can get hold of it. So we think that online, such as Twitter, it stretches across all countries. It's completely, I think it's free. I think to set up a website would be a little bit, but it would be a good website. So it's worth it. It wouldn't be as expensive as TV. And all young people look at it every day, all day, every day. So that would be a very, 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 very good way of getting our film out to our audience members. And it wouldn't cost us like too much. So we think that that one would be the best to like get attract and get to our audience members the best.